Representatives from several groups, including the Muslim Brotherhood, receiving its first ever official recognition, meet with the Egyptian government, where they agree to form a joint constitutional reform committee to evaluate and propose amendments, while government delegates pledge to produce a draft within a month of changes needed to advance towards free elections.